Hello!
Hi Pixel. Bill Battle Baddies, Squiggly Bob. Let's go.
Hello! Right, Squiggly Bob, where are you? Come and wave to the people. Hello people! Hello, waving. What have we got? Roller coaster? Uh-oh, this could be not good. Right. Okay, build some sort of structure to put rails on, and I'll run around and put rails on it. Oh no, that's gone wrong already. I'm going to make it all powered. Hopefully we'll be able to link it up. That's not going to work. And it will look awesome. It's not going to look awesome, it's going to be awful, but we'll try. How can I pick that bit of rail up? Why won't that bit of rail go away? Right, I say, that's looking pretty good, but we've got issues with corners, so I have to come back to some of the track. But yeah, you just keep going doing that. No, I got it, Squiggly Bob. But you have to remember as well, is we can't do tight corners because otherwise it's not going to link up properly around the corners. Yeah? So, no, this bit here needs to be rebuilding. It'd be pretty cool though if we can get this working, that'd be awesome, and have a little cart whizzing around for people. That'd look pretty cool too. I don't know where the rail keeps dropping on the floor, that's kind of annoying. And what I'll do is, while you're doing that, I'll make it so it's actually linked to the floor. And, ooh, I should probably put some floor in too. Because that always looks a little bit better when you've actually done the floor. There we go. Right, do you reckon you can link it up to coming back here? And then I'm going to make some sort of like entrance bit where you can actually get on, which would be pretty cool. Do you see the bit I've done on the floor, that one block standing up? Oh, and I've just remembered we've got to power this somehow as well. That's going to be a few red torches dotted around, I think. I'll just run around with some red torches. Some levers or whatever's going to make it work would be cool. Let's do that there, that work. That there, that works. Excellent. Oh, check that out, Squiggly Bob with his little awesome designs. Right. Where is my redstone? Lever. Oh, where's my corner gone? Why is my corner not there? Are you putting track in as well now, Squiggly Bob? Good man. Don't forget to turn it all on as well, buddy, otherwise it's going to not work and that would be not good. Right, how are we looking? Excellent. Let's find some carts to put on. I'm going to pop a little cart on. Oops, I just dropped it out there. I don't want to do that. Is that going to work? Nope. That is kind of cool to do that. Do some support so it actually looks like it's held up. Oh, it doesn't get up that bit. That's awkward. Doosh! Hey, there you are. Go! Ah, you're sorting out the power, are you? Excellent. Do you want to do maybe like a little thing for a queue? I don't know. It's gonna work, Squiggly Bob. Apart from that one bit that's not lit up for some reason. Good. Oh, you know it would have been good if we'd had time to put a person in the cart. I don't think we're going to though. I think this is going to have to do. 40 seconds left. Where's person villager? Yeah, check that out. How good is that? We've got carts going around, we've got people in the queue to get on. I think we've done pretty well there. Whoa, somebody's been ambitious. We didn't make ours out of diamonds and lava. And they've even got a dropper. I wonder if the cart works. Ah, it's not all powered. That's a pity. That was pretty cool. I forgot to vote though, I'm sorry. This one's pretty awesome too. Redstone. Oh, check that out. They've built the whole thing out of redstone. That's clever. That would have saved us having to go around power it all afterwards. That's smart. What's going on here? Okay, it's sort of part of a roller coaster. It's not really been put together, but that's pretty cool though. That's good. Good luck winning. That's a bit mean. This is cool. What's this? Finish. And you just finish and you just go into a wall. I don't know about that. Hey, there's ours. Go on, give us good votes and stuff, please, people. There's a creeper head on this one. Unfortunately, you can't go through it. You just bounce off of it. Oh well, it's kind of cool. Not even good because it's got a creeper's face on it. This one's cool. And all the way back down. I like that. That's a lot of wood, though. Awful lot of wood. What's going on here? Oh, it's dark. Oh, it's dark. It looks good, but it's dark. Oh, the cart's moving. Why the cart's not moving? Make the carts move. Please move carts. What's going on here? That's balmy. There's like two roller coasters, one inside each other. Just kind of cart. What on earth? Oh, wow. That's a different take on it, isn't it? I think there might have to be a winner. I've given that an epic. Little dude in the cart as well. That was pretty cool. It's gone on here. This looks a lot like our one. Oh, I like the wood underneath it. There's a little sort of trestly bit holding it up. That's clever. Wish I'd thought of that. I have to steal that idea if we do that one again. There's another one with a little dude in a cart, although... Oh, hang on. He has got a face. That looks kind of weird. I don't know about that. Yeah, that had to win, didn't it? We came fourth. That's not so bad. I'll take fourth. Especially... That had to win, didn't it, really? That really did have to win. And now I know why I turn my game sound down. That was very loud.
Very sorry.
Right, that wasn't too bad. Whoops. Yeah.
We'll be back next time from Hypixel with some other board battle games and some other stuff.
I think Squiggly Bob and me are going to have to go at something else now, though. But I will see you later. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.